Howdy, folks. It's Jet Boy. I'm playing some Tekken here. My buddy Meese again. We're gonna see how this goes. If you're unfamiliar, Meese is a Yoshimitsu player, and we're both terrible with this game. So, if you're watching this for the high level plays, or hoping that my mic quality will be any good, or that you won't hear the incessant clacking of my keyboard, I'm afraid you've come to the wrong place. However, if you're looking to make fun of or enjoy a little bit of banter and watch two people have fun playing a video game, we shall hopefully be able to entertain you. Now, Meese historically has terrible internet. He's trying something a little different today. I'm hoping it'll help. But we will see how it goes. Meese, of course, plays Yoshimitsu. I play Paul. Terrible at Paul. Terrible at a lot of things in life, but that's okay. We all are, aren't we?
Round one.
Not off to a good start. Double armor move, except his took precedence. Yeah, this is not good. I don't think this is gonna work.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Yeah, I told him it's still pretty laggy. Part of it is I already get frustrated enough playing this game at times. Not knowing where my inputs are does not make it any better.
KO. Round three. Fight.
So like that was down forward 1-1-2, right? I hit that. I know that I can hit it, and yet the part of it just didn't go off. I just did Demo Man, a move that I'm fairly confident saying I don't drop.
KO.
And I dropped it.
Round four. Fight.
Yeah, like, if there's anything, I'm fairly confident in saying I'm able to. That doesn't pick him up off the ground. Yeah, like, that was supposed to be quarter circle forward, too, and it was just down forward, too. Yeah, something. I don't know if it's a lag. It could be me, too. I could psych myself out. I could be psyching myself out about it, but I feel like parts of my inputs just disappear. So, what did I do right? What did I do wrong? I let myself get a little bit of frustrated. I let myself get frustrated. I shouldn't do that. I'm, potentially not. There's no need for me to be frustrated about this. It's a video game. I'm trying to have fun with my friends. It is fun. I feel like, especially with fighting games, the frustration is part of it. You know, the striving to be better, and being frustrated is part of that. So I'm not as terrible with that. I I get a lot more angry whenever it's something that's blatantly unfair. Like you can use items in Tekken. I don't appreciate that if it's a friendly match between friends. If we said that we're not using items and then someone uses an item, I get super upset. Normally I just leave the match at that point. I'm like, all right, I'm done, guys. Have a good evening. But inside I'm seething. I'm just furious. And the lag's the same way. It affects both of us too, which is the other part of it. It's not his fault, and it's not my fault. It's a product of, you know, he's playing basically on a cellular connection. It'd be interesting, you know, I don't know, he's like kind of in the middle of like New Mexico or whatever, but to see how he does if they ever implement 5G out there.
Fight.
That's my bad. This feels a lot better. I don't know. Maybe that's the problem. Yoshimitsu's got a lot of fast moves, and Paul's are generally pretty slow. So I need to not try to break up his stuff. This is frustrating. Like, I can't throw a back 1-2 right now. It just isn't coming out. And the question is that on me or is that on him? You know, and it's so sporadic. Oh, is back to a high crush? Or a low crush? I don't know. That was not what I meant to do. Yeah, and
round four.
Some of this is most of it's missed inputs on me, and I'm trying to blame it on the condition of the game, but like I know that I can throw a demo man out in some pretty spectacularly low I know that I can throw a demo man out in some very short, close quarters engagements. And so for me to be dropping it in that instance feels to me like it's not on me. Like it has to be on him. Or on this lag, you know? The other part is like, whenever I drop it, then I feel like that was a missed input, but will it land? No.
You lose.
So we're 1-1. That's fine. I feel like I started to turn around. I felt pretty comfortable with throwing stuff up. He needs to stop picking high graphically intensive levels because I think that is part of the problem.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7, Paul Phoenix.
Wasn't even intentional on his part. He just hits random, so.
Oh, the high got cool.
see, look at this. This is awful.
Fight.
I don't understand how he can play with this. That should end. Oh, he got me.
Round two. Fight.
Of course, it's a spinning move, so it tracks. And then armor. I mean, he's got his mix-up pretty good. I gotta give him that. And you know, launcher combo. He knows the whole thing. But like, see, I can't. I can't do anything. Like, I feel like if I touch something, it's happening in the future rather than now. And I don't know. Yeah, I guess that one's on me, but are you kidding me?
KO.
Damn it, dude.
You lose.
Try one more. See how it goes. But, like, I don't know if you watched, like, some of my other matches I've played, but, like, I generally don't get this upset or frustrated. And it's this lag thing. There's something that is, by, you know, any sense of it, outside of my control. You know, it's, I mess up and I feel like it, and I know that. I know I make a lot of mistakes, but whenever it's compounded by something that I can't control, like my, like feeling like I can't push buttons or things are happening so slowly that I don't know, like, what the fuck is this? This is awful. I can't do this.
Fight.
Dude. I honestly, what? I'm throwing out a jab. Like, it's a jab, it's a 10 frame punisher, and it's not landing. Like, look at that. That was the right execution, and it whiffed, and I don't know why. That whiffed because I was too short. I understand that. That landed because and that was just me fucking up the input for it. And that's armor. Out of it, but killed himself, I guess.
Round three.
fight.
Alright. It's the same start every time. I don't know why I haven't figured something out before. I'm sorry I'm not very talkative. I don't like being frustrated. It makes me feel petty, and especially over something like a video game. You know, a little petty and just, in general, like, less of a person. And I don't like it. So I'm trying to relax. And unfortunately, that does not make for good commentary. What was that? This is some goofy shit. That should land. Maybe that's part of it too. Like, if he's gonna do this absolute spam fest whenever I'm that low, rather than try to block it and execute something more complicated, I can just, you know, rage art. That's punish. That's all of it. Or it's armor. So it's gonna connect. I do it while I have enough health. Then I'm gonna live through it. And it'll be fine. He's too busy talking about domes. He wants to build a dome on his property. I wish him all the luck with that. If there's anyone that can get it done, it's him. But
Tournament 7. Paul Phoenix.
I need to make a new customization too. I got that chest from Treasure Battle. Also, I do apologize. My chair is very squeaky. I like to roll around in it. It's very nice. In general, the recording is just awful for the most part. It is like a pretty low to mid range condenser mic. There's a pop filter on it, so hopefully I'm not popping, but ooh, somebody's getting some popsicles.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, he steps back and throws his armor later. You know, I asked him not to do this. Oh, come on, that kick didn't land. That's gonna get blocked. Oh, I got him. Alright, I'll take it. Oh, he's a sneaky boy.
Round two.
I got terrible fight. I forget what the phrase is. Okami, Orami or whatever. Whatever it is. I'm bad at it. There's the armor again. Jeez. I like that wall splat.
Fight.
Alright. Come on, what do you got? What do you got? Come on. Yeah? Alright. What else, Mies? Hit me with your best shot. Come on. I'm not playing your game anymore. I'm playing my game. Let's go. Let's go. Why should I play your game? Hmm? Hmm? No, oh. Oh, see, I started playing his game. I like it. More patient, more calm. This is it. This is what I need. Mmm. He picked up on it. Damn. Getting up against the wall as Paul is cheating almost. It's such an easy way to punish someone. If you can throw that demo man two or three times in a row. It's very easy for people, especially around this like around our skill level. To not get caught either. Well, he'll definitely get caught by the first one, and then you throw the second one. You catch him with the down four, the two whiffs, but then the one plus two, as they're standing up, catches him again, re-wall splats, and then you throw a third one, and it's just boom, 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 right in a row. And you know, if I manage it, I've gotten people who are beat me like 5-6 matches in a row. And I've won if I pressure and get them up against the wall, splat them once, and then just boom, boom, boom. You know, it's like, what, 80, 90 damage altogether? Round it's absurd. One. Why am I in this costume? Fight. Oh, this is perfect. Need to break his momentum.
K.O.
Round two. Now let's try not to make that mistake this time. Sidestep, back up, sidestep, back up, sidestep, back up. Should land his mid move, and that's match. If that's all I gotta do to beat him, because I lack the situational awareness to
fight.
On me. I let him get way too much damage in early.
Fight.
Back up. Oh, come on. I don't know if that's me failing it or what. No, that's gotta be something else. Yeah, why not?
You win.
Part of me is like, I feel like I should not throw the same move twice because it's somehow cheating to do so.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Paul Phoenix.
that's not how it works, you know? That's not how it works at all. Sorry, I'm a chatty Cathy. I shouldn't be chatting on Disky while I'm recording a video, but I don't really have much else to say, and I got people to talk to, you know?
Fight.
You can fast forward through that part of the video. Come on, throw that armor. I know you got it in you. I'm having such a hard time getting that to come out. There it is. No, and then. That was almost, I'm fairly certain, a missed input on his part. What?
KO.
Yoshimitsu gets a. His own personal one? Where he stabs you with his sword? Is really what this comes down to. Like, I don't know what to do. I feel like he's ahead every time. Come on, I'm not. And right as I need the one back 1-2, it won't come out. If we want to play this game of like trading lows, I'll do it. That'll land. He should be doing the same thing I'm doing, by the way. There's no way he doesn't know that.
Final round. Fight.
I don't know, bad execution on his part, whatever. I'm pretty okay with it. We're gonna do one more. And then I'm gonna call it.
Welcome to the
so, again, I mean, you can see it right there. What was it? It was me getting frustrated and upset. And I let that kind of feed into itself, and it generates a whole cycle of I play bad and I feel bad because I play bad and I get frustrated because I think I know I'm better than that and then I play worse and it creates its own tiny little cycle. It's a psychological thing and it's very similar to what I see whenever I play League. If I can't maintain a positive mindset throughout the whole game and be confident, or at the very least jovial, then I'm going to lose. I'm going to lose my lane. And I may end up at a point where I lose the game for the team. You know, you die to jungle Kha'Zix 10 times, but you manage to get an assist, you know, around kill 3 or 4.
Round
you
one.
You lost that game for your team.
Fight.
Alright. No. Oh, I walked into it. I'm waiting for him to throw the armor. It's so frustrating because I feel like the backsway should be faster, but it's not. That's not going to land at all. Oh, it did. What do you know? I mean, I'll take it, dude. It's a game. And I'm a fool for letting it affect me that much. It's just part of who I am. I don't know.
Fight.
Oh, I was hoping he would get a little bit closer. You know what the worst part is? I feel like I haven't won any of these, and I'm 4 wins up.
Three.
Apparently. Let's see if I can open with that. Well, that worked, but only because he was doing some goofy stuff. Alright, if he does that armor move and he misses it and I block it, I should be launch punishing it. Ah. Is it not launch punishable? Maybe it's not. And in which case, that's the 11 frame punisher. And that's that. I feel bad. That was a. That felt like a stomp. Let me see. I'm gonna be like. We'll make this one for all the marbles. Oh.
Welcome to the King of this tournament 7. Paul,
we're gonna do it in pink, baby. This one is. I'll do more dabs and get high enough to read your mind. Oh, good luck. I don't know what he's dabbing. A little peyote. No, he's talking about doing actual dabs, you know, the thing with the arms. You kids know all about that, right? You kids. And here I am, have a good old nicotine vape.
Round one.
I'm a swag lord.
Fight.
Alright, you good for yours? Ah, there it is. He got me. Yep. That's good. I don't know if he's reading my mind, however.
Fight.
Mm-hmm. can never catch people with that. I don't think it's fast enough. Uh-huh. We were just about to start round hugging. Fight. Yeah, that's a standard opener. Oh, that's my bad. No. See, read your mind is not code for throw the same ridiculous combo over and over again. Come on. Because Hammer of the Gods is plus on block. Oh, I almost had him.
Round four.
I even caught that stupid sword thing I never remember to grab. Because it's a low. Like right there, I have never dropped that
final round.
That coming out of napalm fight. Bomb. I really haven't. So, can I get a side roll, please? Maybe never is a bit much, but still. They're good games, but like I said, that one was for all the marbles. So we're gonna call it here. Thank you very much, Mies, for the games, and thank you, viewer, for choosing to watch this video. If you had a good time, I don't want you to do anything. I'm glad you had a good time. I don't ever plan on monetizing these videos. I have a job. I really don't want to try to get into streaming or making YouTube videos full time. These are just mostly for me. I feel better after doing them. And if you happen to have a good time watching them too, well, hey, that's just double plus good. So anyways, thank you very much. I hope you have a good day.